And the whole goal, like what I'm trying to do is make it continue. I'm not trying to make it fast. I'm just trying to go as fast as possible while making everything discreet and continuous, if that makes sense. That was bad because I stepped too early. This is why I have to practice too. I stepped too early. Should be like that. Make sure you put a little bit of pressure on me so I have to get my strong arms really weak.
Yeah.
So. See how you didn't push my sword out of the way? Strong on the move. Make sure you move my sword, not your body. Because I can't do that properly unless you do that. Yeah, that's perfect for the rope. Yeah, exactly. If my sword slides off too far, it's good. The important thing is that I go like that.
Yeah.
Is I have to. But I find the biggest help is to make sure.
Oh, sorry.
Make sure you. First, up and over, and then turn. Otherwise, it doesn't work out very well.
Yeah, so, right, because you're just too close with the hand, the blade, right?
Just, yes.
So that's good.
Yes, there you go. Yes, very good. Just drive my point off with your, yeah, there you go. That's the key. Yeah, it's already way better. No, that was good. Because you're using your strong to push me more than you are anything else. Yeah, that's good.
You gotta push me more.
So think of cutting up and pushing over,
yeah.
And then turn it over and you'll just be on it. See? So from here, just turn your hands over. No, don't go and do the thumb grip.
Okay.
Just like that, and then you just stab it.
Okay.
Push.
Yeah?
See?
Good. Perfect.
You just to really push it to the side more. Make it more rounded.
Rounded, okay.
Otherwise, that will happen. Because now you're just really pushing to the side. If you just make it too obvious, I can react to it too. Yeah, that was much better now, yeah. If you have done it like before, like really just push it to the side.
Yeah.
Just push it to the side.
Yeah, exactly.
You gotta be like running it out, yeah? More pushing? Yeah? Really a circular motion, right? That's the tricky part there, yeah?
Yeah.
You wind the sword.
Yeah. Make sure you push first.
Yeah.
Slow down.
Yeah. Try slowing it down just a bit. Like, try going like slower when you do that.
Oh, okay.
And that will, and then you can focus on doing it perfectly.
You still just pushing to the side now, still.
Okay.
Same motion again, right from the outside, right? Circular motion.
Yeah.
Circular push. Like here, circular push. And then the in.
Okay.
There we go, that was it. That was it.